I'm using the Intensity 720 reel. I'm quickly going to show you some of the features that I find really good on the reel. First of all, foremost, it's got a power drive gear system with a ratio of 4:6:1, which means it's a real slow oscillation of the spool. So when I'm fishing 50, 60, 70 metres and I can reel back as fast as I want like this, I'm not going to spin up my hook length. Like on some of the more modern reels nowadays, some of the retrieves are really, really rapid. That's when you come back and hook length's about 3 inches long and looks like braid. So slow oscillation means a slow retrieve, but it really, really does stop spin ups. What the key feature I like on this reel, it's not got a massive stem. So the way I cast with my finger pulled over against the rod tip, but a lot of my friends cast with a finger on the spool, and I can touch the spool with it being on the rod as well. So it's a massive bonus being able to cast long distance. So to compress the rod, you've got to hold the line tight. And if you cast like that, an Intensity 720 is a real bonus for you because you can touch the spool really easy. Some of the more big pit reels, you're really struggling to get there. The bail arm's really good. A lot of people flick it over. I always do it by hand, so it flicks over every single time. You're wondering why I'm holding a braid one and why I'm holding, I've got a mono one on my reel. Today on the Thames is a new venue for me, so I wasn't entirely sure what kind of fishing I'd be doing. But upon getting here and seeing the snags out there in the boats and ropes, I decided to fish mono as opposed to braid, just to give me that little bit of, I don't know, like security. I can pull a bit harder really with braid. If I was to go into a bite and pull, I could pull out. But the best thing about this reel, and I'm gonna find out this Sunday when I'm fishing at a carp match, is the quick drag on it. Because I'm not the best at sitting there in wintertime fishing with bites. So I can chuck out on my carp matches in wintertime, undo it half a turn. I've now got a free oscillation system, so the bike can pull. I'm not going to risk losing rod or anything. So for me, outstanding reel for the price.